Jonah was God's prophet to Nineveh, but he ran the other way. After he was swallowed up by a creature in the sea, he finally went and preached God's holy way. In chapter 1, Jonah ran toward Tarshish. In chapter 2, Jonah cried out to God from a fish. In chapter 3, Jonah preached and the people did repent. But in chapter 4, Jonah showed that he was grieved.